Hello everyone, I am Sasensi and welcome back to From the Depths. I'm here with Atlas Gamer. I went back to my old microphone.
Yeah.
It says no audible difference. You think pain.
There's kind of.
I can't hear it. And put it this way, at least there's no like massive spikes in my voice with this one.
Great. So, what we are doing now is our last ditch effort to kill this force with our arrowheads. I'm going to be
It's not
dropping out
the
of the plane.
last ditch effort. It's just called our ground forces are crap. So let's use our air force.
Last ditch effort.
Because the enemy has no AA. Yay.
That's so nice. Okay.
We lost so many materials in that last battle.
Ooh, okay. Jump out. Oh no, that's bad. Okay, go back to.
Actually, I'll try and work out the material cost while I watch this battle.
Okay.
So let's see, we lost 4 pack 2 Mark Bs, 2 pack 2s, 80,
I'm readying my approach to jump out of
Oh,
the
good
plane.
God, we lost like 240,000 resources plus. We need better vehicles.
And whose bad engineering is it?
Just about turret design.
That is true. The body is solid. Oh, like the
It's
tiger
well.
analogy you gave.
Yeah, it's not so much the armor gets compromised on the vehicles, it's the HE the enemy uses detonates the ammo in the turret, and that just causes a chain reaction throughout the tank. And then kaboom.
Is that the scientific term? Kaboom.
Kaboom.
So cat boom.
Cat boom.
Taboo.
I don't say Atlas is allergic to cats.
Oh, yeah.
So, in other words, Atlas is allergic to.
I am editing that out. I don't care if you keep it in, but I'm editing that out.
Why?
I don't know. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I had to make that joke.
I know. It's a good joke. I respect it.
It's not a good joke, it's cringy as fuck.
Well, that's why it's a good joke, but. I'm just gonna edit that out.
Okay, how is our Air Force doing?
It's doing pretty good. It's still up there.
Yeah, the enemy really is just getting minced. Which, is good. Put some more points into salvo batteries. Do you want to go after the new tanks that are spawning
Yeah,
when
well.
you're not dead?
Well, hey. Hey. It's like uncalled for.
But
Okay.
you were dead. I saw you drop podding back in.
Matter of
Oh
opinion.
no, we have a damaged arrowhead.
Oh no. It's
They're
not
starting to
damaged. It's me
attack.
shooting out the back.
Did you shoot the ammo?
No, God no. I wouldn't have done that.
I sort of don't believe that. I know what you're like, Atlas. We're gonna start beatboxing here.
No, I was just, expressing my general disgust.
Oh no, they have an AA.
Oh no, I'm about to take it out. Oh,
Get it.
that's my war cry. This is okay. You see,
What's your
I'll
war
edit what
cry?
you'll say, but I'm not editing what I say.
So when it sounds like you're taking a shit, you're gonna leave that in. But
Yes.
me making a joke about you being allergic, that goes out.
Oh yes, and I'm gonna have to edit both of the episodes we recorded today just to make sure I don't forget. So thank you.
Your video, Hitler.
Ah, yes. I'm like China.
No, that's Redstone.
Oh, it is. He has like the fascist flag too of like the eagle. He's communist. Oh my gosh. Why haven't I seen this before?
You just said he has the fascist flag too. He's communist.
Yes.
Do you just group fascists and communists as one?
Aren't they the same thing?
No.
What's the difference?
I could spend hours talking on the differences. Did you even do history?
Currently, I am.
We don't get taught history in our schools unless you pick it.
Oh, it's mandatory.
Well, you don't get taught it in high school. Get taught like a little bit, like the basics, like the Romans and all that in primary school.
The Romans?
The Romans, yeah.
They start at the beginning of the American Revolution. And they teach us nothing else after World War II. That's all we learn.
The world began when America was created.
Patriotism.
That was me trying to do an American accent, and I failed. Patriotism. Manifest destiny.
Manifest destiny. You know we were... Land. We were trying to take over Japan, right? That, like, Manifest Destiny was supposed to be beyond California.
Well, it was just, you know, everything east, and then until you, like, hit the sea is when you stopped.
It was like, Americans never say, that's where we stop. You know, it's just, it always has to progress if it's bad or good.
Would you like to know something funny?
Yes.
I mean...
Without me having to edit it out.
America did influence Japan. Look what happened.
They don't have babies anymore?
Yes. No, their males married. Lock themselves up in their rooms.
With body pillows.
Oh, good God.
You see, the nuclear bomb wasn't the only thing that destroyed Japan. It was the body pillows. It was the body
pillows. Hashtag blame body pillows.
Oh, that'd be amazing if we could get that trending. It's not going to, though. But
not going to, no.
It'd be hilarious.
You know what? I am going to retire the packs completely. From this day forward, the pack vehicles are retired.
The turtles were more efficient.
No.
They're resilient. Strong, right. Good wield.
If you want to spawn at our northernmost land rig,
are you one of them communists?
I'd say I can recognize some of the good points of it, and I'm going to destroy this land rig because there are no resources.
Why did
here.
You do that? Hey, no, come back. That's not acceptable. Why did you do that?
Stop because it. There are no more resources here.
Stop it. Get some help.
You stop it.
Get some help.
You're my help.
Oh, I know that.
And look how well that went.
Not very well so far. It's been...
So, here's what I think. If you make... Mm-hmm. Ow.
Sorry.
Thank you for that. If you make, a mech...
Mm-hmm.
I want to design a sort of like artillery, or maybe just a supporting craft.
Oh, so are you talking about like the type of mech you're gonna have?
Well, or... it could be a mech, or I could just make a tank that's got a big gun.
So what are we going for? Are we doing tanks or mechs? Well, we really don't have time to make like a huge mech right now, so. We put that on the board for another day.
We can make the base. If you want to destroy that block near me.
Am I your servant now? Gosh.
Yes.
Okay. We're going to be building. And this one too? You want me to destroy this one?
No. That was our bloody Mac. Where are you?
Sorry.
You've disappeared. Right, anyway. Thank you. Right, so this is our Mac here.
We have two blocks. Which one do you want to delete?
The one that's not a metal beam.
Okay. So the metal beam. Done.
I will break you.
We have the Atlantic Ocean between us, friend.
I can swim.
I doubt that.
If I try hard enough, I will make it.
I doubt that.
Oh yeah. Right. I know what I've got to do.
What?
So we need a central bit.
This looks important.
You are just deliberately winding me up now, aren't you?
You know what? I'll help you out.
Hashtag blame Atlas.
There you go. Your engineering's all wrong. It's off by one block.
It's meant to be.
No. Here. You know what? I'll help you out. There you go. Oh, sorry. I see you. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. You know what? I'll just get out of the build menu. I see that I'm not appreciated. And,
I am this close to throttling him.
Swassling?
Throttling.
What is that?
Strangling.
Ah. Just use the word strangling, please.
Right. And this will be...
Are we making the base for the mechs? Is that what we're doing? Okay. So we're building mechs.
Mm-hmm. We're building mechs. So...
Okay, so should I help you so we both have the same base?
I reckon if you want to make the body of the mech.
Okay, that's what I'm good at. It's the only thing in this game I'm somewhat good at, is shaping.
So if you want to make yourself a new vehicle...
For...
The body of the mech.
Oh. Okay. And so it's going to connect at the bottom, correct though?
Yes, it'll connect at it, where its legs would be. And I'm working on what would be its legs.
Oh, I made a structure. How do you make a vehicle? Okay.
If you just... Yeah, new object vehicle.
Oh, you have to go to the build menu? It's too much work.
You're too much work, yeah. I've still put up with you.
Thank you. I locked myself out of my house. Showed up an hour and a half late for recording.
Hour and a half late? It was gone 12 o'clock.
It was an hour and a half late.
That's 2 hours for me.
Okay, one of us is wrong.
It's currently 1 a.m. for me.
Oh, and we only have one video completely done?
Yes.
Who do we blame? Do we want to make this out of steel or heavy armor?
Steel to start with, and then you can replace bits with heavy armor.
Okay.
We need to be cost efficient.
Yeah.
Then if it works while it's cheap and made of metal,
then we can make a more advanced ones.
Yeah. Well, then we can slowly make a heavy armor version.
Okay, don't judge the bottom. I'm just building it so I can get like my grounds. Yeah, I'm just building it. So I can
Judge the bottom.
Don't judge it. It's perfect the way it is. It's square and non-shaped.
It's square. It's big. It gets in the way.
And how many feminists did we just lose on the sub count? Let me check.
You really think we have feminists on the sub count?
No.
Maybe. Are you a feminist?
No.
Well, I'd say I'm a feminist on the term that feminism represents equality.
Yeah, I'm for that, you know, everyone being the same.
For equality, yeah. For equality.
But they're not holding themselves in the best looking position.
Many feminists aren't at the moment.
Is there a correct name for that? Hold on. Just someone that strictly believes in equality for all people. Hold on. I'm taking a break.
There is. There is, actually. I don't know it.
Egalitarian.
Yeah. There you go.
There you go. That's what I classify myself as, then, if just completely
everyone's the same. Now, what's your religious view? We've offended one group, let's offend another.
Oh.
Are you Christian? Jewish?
I am Christian.
Are you?
Yeah.
Huh. Not surprising, since you were born in Texas.
Well, I have other reasons than that, but yeah.
Fair enough. Firstly, I am agnostic.
Cool. Oh yeah, I got the shaping completely right. Yay.
That's good. Just from awkward silence.
To me screaming, I got the shaping right.
Yay. I did it.
I did it. We made awkward conversations that people are going to hate us for. Probably, oh, maybe.
No,
maybe
this is what people watch us for.
Half the people don't even know what From the Depths is. They just like hearing us
talk.
They just come
to watch us offend people.
It's not offending. It's
no.
Speaking the truth.
Truth.
I really hope we don't just turn into like a news organization one day.
BuzzFeed Atlas Game.
World News. That's what we'll call it. World News. I think that's already a thing, though. Never mind.
Something like that. That. Well, we already have Redstone Radio. There's our propaganda channel.
What kind of propaganda are we promoting there?
Ooh. What kind of propaganda do you think Redstone would post?
I don't know. What would he post?
Most highly edited. To only show the good bit propaganda. He is literally a Nazi. He is literally a Nazi.
If that's the way you feel.
I mean, if people want to choose to be Nazis... Then,
choose your words carefully. I mean, we've already stepped on very thin ice, but
ice. What are you on about? I'm currently trapped under the ice, banging on it.
And I'm the one who has to fish you out.
If you want to.
Or I could just cover it up with snow. Just.
Huh? What?
Someone make fan art of that, me burying him in the snow and just leaving him there. I want to see this. Email it to me. It's in the about section of YouTube. I have yet to get a single spam email. I'm happy about that.
Wow.
Okay, what?
Say what?
I don't know.
I kinda... You should say what?
Okay. Do you need something?
We are gonna get. Good God.
I'm glad YouTube never got like really serious about the non-offending people thing.
Well, I mean, I suppose it's like as long as it's in good humor.
Yeah, this is good humor. It's not like we don't.
We are just here having a laugh. We don't mean any offense to anyone.
And
if we have caused you offense, we apologize.
And personally, that
reminds me. What? I had a comment on the last one. The hell, that is far too big, Atlas.
Hey, shh! It's perfect, just the way it is.
She said. But yeah, I had someone on our last video jokingly said, "I'm Polish and I'm offended."
Oh, jokingly, not serious.
Well, I don't know. I'm assuming jokingly.
Oh, on the thing when we talked about feminists, that video, someone said, I forgot it. It's funny.
Shows how funny it was.
So funny, I can't remember it. I don't.
Gotta get those in.
Okay. I finished it. Done. Okay, the torso's done. You see, I went from the design of if it's hollow, nothing can hit it. It's completely done. We don't need anything. That just sits out in the middle of nowhere. And it's a peaceful totem. That's all it is. That's how we'll win the war. Peaceful totems. What are you doing? I feel violated.
Get into the game.
Bam! We had a crash on the software.
No, you had a crash.
Hey, if I take the fall, you take the fall with me.
Yeah, we got... What? Oh.
What? Helvete.
No.
Why are you noping? God. Why are you noping? Why are you noping? Why are you noping?
No.
Hold on, I need this explained to me. Why are you noping? I'm being triggered. Why? Why are you noping?
Oh, shit. Shit. Red alert.
What? What's happening?
We're now at War of the Lightning Hoods and Steel Empire.
Oh, I thought you were coming over here to shoot me. Okay.
No, they both declared war on us.
Oh, I didn't see it. Oh, no. We're dead. We need to build this as fast as possible. Or we could go into, like, a creative thing and, like,
Can I just spawn in my tank? No. I made off camera, please.
No.
I also have a mech we can use.
No. You failed.
Well, this is bad. The only people we're not at war with is the Steel. White Flayers.
Oh, are we at the war with Steel Flayers?
Yes. We're at war with everyone but the White Flayers right now.
Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, we... Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do the outro. We're going to discuss this after the episode, what we are doing, because we are screwed.
Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you do want to help support us in this time of starvation of views and watch time in January, please hit that like button and please consider subscribing to both of us. It would help out a ton. What are you doing over there on your channel?
Over on my channel, I'm currently playing XCOM 2, and I'm also playing Hearts of Iron 4 as Fascist Poland.
Makes sense.
Tipping the scales against Nazi Germany.
Ah.
Yes. What are you doing on your channel?
Playing Factorio. It's going pretty well. If you want to support it, go over there, slap the like button. On that video. I live stream every 5 o'clock Central Standard Time. And I've been Atlas Gamer. This has been Sasensi.
Has it?
I don't know.
You'll never know. Goodbye.
Do, 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 do.